Hey there guys, and welcome back to episode 20 of the Sniper Elite 4 gameplay!
Oh shit. Run, you see me.
No, 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 no. Oh crap. It will never... Right. How stupid is this thing?
Shoot him again. I need a shot on him to give me a...
Yeah, look. He sees me now. Well, he knows my location.
But I need him to open up his hatch so I can kill him. I need to move away a little bit. Move away from the area so I can take a shot on him, because we need to kill the driver before we can...
Nah.
Oh,
I think he saw me.
Yeah, me too. You have fun with that gun. You need to kill the driver to kill him.
How do I kill the driver in this stupid thing?
You wait for him to open his hatch up and then you kill him. Shoot him in the head, then you,
Sir, wait, open your hatch.
I don't think that's gonna quite work.
Can you open your hatch, please?
That might work.
I'm gonna lay down and watch his hatch open.
You need to just wait for him to...
Dude, not there anymore. The guy has to pee eventually, so...
Has to pee eventually? That's what my opponent, I suppose. Eventually, he will open his hatch for me.
Exactly!
Find the first place. Yeah, I'm gonna go and destroy the city.
Ah, fun.
We'll do. I don't get to shoot those, I think.
Yay! I will... Ooh.
Oh, that hurt.
I got some ammo. In the face. Got the cap and all achievement on the... Oop. No, I fell almost down on the road. Destroy the Mercury Arc rectifiers. Hello, it's nobody there. Where are you? I saw you. Hello?
Hunter!
Good night. Wait at this at Nazi operations, and that's how I got rid. Ooh, I saw some shiny.
Oh, excuse me.
How's this ammo? Ah, okay, that's what we have to do here, okay. Is there some... a document down here, perhaps?
Yeah.
Where?
Oh, I collected.
Oh,
oh,
nice.
Another document, I'm not sure, there might be. I can't remember this point. Right, one last thing to do.
Nothing here, okay.
Might be something in here. We have a lot of intent. Okay, you do it that way, then I'm just gonna disappear. Bye, have a great time.
Wait, hey, I got a ghost kill.
Then. How's that a ghost kill? You used the machine gun.
I know!
Oh, I got a ghost kill. How?
Hey, it worked!
That worked. Hell yeah.
There we go. Yeah, I somehow got a ghost kill with that.
Probably because they weren't expecting you to pin him off like that.
Yeah. Best plan ever. Another one.
Hey, steal shit from you now?
Oh, I want all this shit.
How do I get out of this place? I'm stuck in an infinite loop. No
more. Supposed that'll do.
Oh, stairs. Yeah, you find a way.
Yeah, stairs. Freedom. Oh, document.
Oh, freedom. Document. Oh, document.
Sound mask.
One last thing to do.
Yes.
We must find the little.
Do we have grenades with me, perhaps?
Oh, yeah, grenades. I've got better.
Yes, I have, finally. Grenade, watch out!
Alpha, step him out the windows, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah!
Oh, crap.
Where is he? There he is.
Oh, boy, I found one.
Oh, dude. Now you're dead.
One more to go. Oh, nice. You put him. Here somewhere. Where is he?
Andreas Kessler.
Who the hell are you?
Found all I can.
Hello.
Time to get up.
Are you drunk or something?
Yeah, he's hammered.
Well, guys, if you enjoyed this video, then hit the thumbs up button, I guess. It's a
full
short
disclosure,
one.
It will be. This is not our usual gameplay, this is just.
Fucking around. Basically. Dude, look at all the challenges. We haven't made none.
I know.
So, yeah. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, then hit the thumbs up button. If you want to see more videos, like more serious, or more like these, then let me down in the comments below, no, and hit the subscribe button. Thank you all very much for watching. I'm the Wildline, and I will see you guys in the next video.